I've been doing this for months, and my arm's still the same size.
If I make 2 more arrests this month, I win a waffle iron!
Good work! So, is there any way I can help you, officer?
Yeah. I need to check a prisoner's cell for something. He's called Blue?
Blue? He's been here almost as long as me. Always sees I get some of that cake his mom bakes him. It kinda tastes funny. There you go. I'm off for a nap. Need to stay alert. That's why I have at least 4 a day.
I am really regretting my life choices about now. I should have stayed in school.
You get in there?
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta be quick. There are guards near me. Now, once you've got the equipment, you need to get into the warden's office.
What?
It's the only way to Rex's cell. Wait.
Shh. Yep, that's Blue.
He's the one that talks to pastries.
Cuckoo.
Okay, now go. The door's at the right side of the 3rd story, and you better hope the warden's not in there.
I'm gonna get you back for this, policeman.
You can't keep me in here! Not on a sunny day!
It's a good thing these bars are between you and me.
Ah, oh, come on! I'm gonna miss my stories on the TV! You can't keep me in here forever!
The police station, the mere mention of which gives collywobbles to crooks.
Trouble for that. Well, that wasn't my fault.
Thank you. What's going on?
Well, I'll be!